Now we are talking about the neuroleptic malignant syndrome. The neuroleptic malignant syndrome. Neuroleptic malignant, malignant syndrome. What is the neuroleptic malignant syndrome? The neuroleptic malignant syndrome symptom is acute subacute muscle rigidity. Acute subacute, acute subacute muscle rigidity, muscle rigidity, acute subacute muscle rigidity, and there is elevation of BP. Elevation of BP, that is elevation of blood pressure from the normal. The normal BP is from the normal individual is 120 to 80. So there is the elevation of the blood pressure in the neuroleptic malignant syndrome. Altered mental status. Altered mental status. There is altered mental status because there is neuroleptic malignant syndrome. Neuroleptic. So there is mental status alter. Hyperthermia. There is hyperthermia. Hyperthermia. Because the metabolic activities is increasing and there is elevated the BP. So there is hyperthermia in the neuroleptic malignant syndrome. There is tachycardia. Tachycardia. Because the BP is also increased and heart rate also increased, that is tachycardia. Heart rate increasing in the neuroleptic malignant syndrome. The renal failure can also occur. Renal failure can also occur because the kidney fails to compensate the metabolic disturbances in neuroleptic malignant syndrome. The renal failure can also occur in the neuroleptic malignant syndrome. But this depends on the severity of the symptoms. The creatinine kinase CK, that is creatinine kinase values increases. What is the causes of the neuroleptic malignant syndrome? Causes. What is the causes of the neuroleptic malignant syndrome? The cause is due to neuroleptic medication. Number one, due to neuroleptic medication. Or maybe due to the abrupt withdrawal of the neuroleptic medication, abrupt or sudden withdrawal of medication, of the neuroleptic medication especially, sudden withdrawal of the neuroleptic medications. The treatment for the neuroleptic malignant syndrome. The treatment for the neuroleptic malignant syndrome is the cessation of the offending drugs or stopping. Cessation or stopping of the offending drugs. that causes neuroleptic malignant syndrome offending drugs. That causes the neuroleptic malignant syndrome. We give the DOPA agonists. We give the DOPA agonists to treat the neuroleptic malignant syndromes. The DOPA agonists are levodopa, levodopa, for the treatment of the neuroleptic malignant syndrome. The dantrolene is the drug of choice for the treatment of the neuroleptic malignant syndrome. This is the drug of choice. The dantrolene is the drug of choice for the neuroleptic malignant syndrome. We can also give benzodiazepine. We can also give the patch of rotigotine, patch of rotigotine. The patch of rotigotine we can also give, or we can give subcutaneously also. We can also give the infusion pump for rapid management of the neuroleptic malignant syndrome. The infusion pump include apomorphine. In the infusion pump we give the apomorphine for the rapid management of the neuroleptic malignant syndrome. Our patch of rotigotine. We can also give a patch of rotigotine for the management of neuroleptic malignant syndrome. These two for the rapid management. In severe cases are dangerous. We use the patch of rotigotine, or we can also give subcutaneously rotigotine and infusion pump of apomorphine to reverse the causes, because they can cause the renal failure, hyperthermia, tachycardia, altered mental status, elevated temperature. These are the causes of the neuroleptic malignant syndrome. So for the rapid management, we give the patch of ergotine. We can also give subcutaneously. The infusion pump of apomorphine we can also give for the rapid control of the neuroleptic malignant syndromes. The treatment for the symptomatic is depend on the situation. If the BP is high, we control the BP with antihypertensive drugs. We cool the patient, that is cool the blanket. We cool the patient. When there is electrolyte abnormalities, we balance the electrolytes. We give water for hydration. because there is sweating also, and there is lack of water, and we give water for hydration or to control the renal failure cases. We also review the renal function test. So this is the neuroleptic malignant syndrome. This is the cause is subacute or muscle rigidity, elevated temperature, altered mental stability, and hyperthermia, tachycardia, and they increase BP, they cause renal failure, they increase the CK elevations, and this is due to the neuroleptic agents, the neuroleptic drugs.